Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Halifax Forum. Welcome to a night of real action wrestling. Our first contest is scheduled for one fall. 236 pounds. He is Corporal Chaos.
Where the hell is it? ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to welcome you all here tonight at the Halifax Forum, the new home of Real Action Wrestling. As much as I'd like to further address the crowd, ladies and gentlemen, I've asked the commissioner of Real Action Wrestling to come up and address each and every one of you. So ladies and gentlemen, please stand, put your hands together, and welcome Mr. Buddy Lane.
The 2001 season. The reason I stepped out here was just to thank all the fans who supported the REW this year and to take a chance to thank all the corporate sponsors that helped throughout to make this year a big success.
Oh!
surprise for your ass tonight. We got a big surprise for your ass tonight here later on. So you come back out here later on, Bass, because we're going to get you. We'll fix your ass once and for all.
will continue to see throughout the evening.
Say one thing. it yourself, dude!
Yeah!
impressive man. For the last 2 years, you've been around American Arms, and I've been getting letters at home, and I've been getting anonymous phone calls that Mr. Kingman wants to challenge you. Okay, I've been out of wrestling for 7 years, but I'm not dead yet.
Thank you.
Wrestling will be taking a delayed intermission. Delayed more than usual because we must set up the steel cage. The main event will be coming next. Do not forget about full canteen and full beverage facilities. We also need to clean up this mess, ladies and gentlemen. And be patient. We will be back with the main event and more Real Action Wrestling.
I was going to be quite a
second referee outside the door, you need a referee from inside the ring. Mr. Bobby Bass. Okay, listen, I don't want
to. We can do one or two things there, Marshmallow. Listen to me. Come on, your breath is killing me. Stand back. We do two things. We'll forfeit the match, and my man will be the fourth time World Heavyweight Champion. How'd that sound to you? Ready for this? Since you need a referee, Lane, how about me being a referee? I think you say that's pretty good. Yeah, I think that's good, man. What do you think?
We think you have Bobby Bass as our special guest referee. You know what, Bobby? You have a good idea.
I know everything I know, and I say good.
In fact, Bobby, it's a great idea. But I already have a special guest referee for tonight's match.
Where? I don't see him.
Hello, special guest referee. He's here somewhere. He's here somewhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, your special guest referee, the commissioner, Mr. Buddy Lane.
And Bobby Bass?
Surprise!
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Lane will be your official on the inside. I will be your official at the door. Without further ado, let's bring in, from the East Lake Television, Brad McCown.
been jamming up your ass. So far, I used you as a lollipop.
And that's the only way you ever won a match with that kid, and these folks know it.
Let me tell you something else. Don't ever interrupt me when I'm talking. You know what? I don't look like any Shaq. Shaq, what do you look like me? We got ourselves a cage match, folks.
the winner of this match and new undisputed Real Action Wrestling Heavyweight Champion,
Bobby,
the Natural Bobby.
Ladies and gentlemen, the tour.